Thank you. All right, we're off to a wonderful start. My program isn't doing its job of saying that it's paused. So that's. Oh, okay. Okay. Sure. I'm not gonna. You can do whatever you want. You can do whatever you want. All right. Hi, chat. My voice might be a little scuffed today because weather. The weather is wonderful. You know what else is wonderful? I moved myself over a little bit earlier, and well, I have to move myself over again because I'm still not centered. What's happening? I should be over here. Thank you. O over here. Over here. Yes. Yeah. Here. Here I am. Yay! Welcome, everybody. I promise I will unmute the game now. There we go. Okay. I'll turn the game up to about here. And I will try not to get drowned out by the game, right? So, well, that's up there. I think I'm fine where my microphone is now. I know the game does get a little loud at some points, though, so let me put this about here. And let me just do this. Sorry, you guys, this is the first time I've actually streamed a real game with a real OST with actual sounds and action in it. So this is a learning curve. I'm gonna have to learn how to adjust audio properly live, because I can't exactly do it in testing. Because when you're testing for streams, you don't really have anything to say. Oh my god, thank you for the sub! I swear to god, I deleted all of those notifications. You know what's great? When you delete a notification and Streamlabs decides, nah, fam, it's back. You know what I mean? So let's say I set up notifications for subs, right? And yeah. Like, every single guide on the internet I've read has told me something different about what to do, right? Some people are like, oh no, keep the global events active. But when you make your own event, it'll overwrite the default one. And that's the one that'll show. But guess what? It showed the default one anyway. And I hate everything. I hate everything because, like, I had donation set up and I had the global event type disabled for the donation tab, and that made the donation not work. So I do have to have the global event types active, but for some reason, my personal sub notification didn't. What was the point of my test streams anymore? Because my test streams seemed to have accomplished nothing. You know what? It's fine. I'll fight with this tomorrow. Anyway, let's talk about positive things. I set up my stream points. My stream points are all set up. It's candy. We have candy corn. It's the heart. It's the autumn mix, mellow cream candy corn with the pumpkin. And the chocolate candy corn and the regular candy corn. And I drew that last night. So now we have point redeems. The point redeems are all set up. All of them that I talked about during my debut are here. Including the default Twitch ones, which is, highlight your message, choose an emote that you want to unlock for the day, and then modify an emote. So, like if you want to give Sleepy Lurk sunglasses, or squish her, or flip her, which I don't recommend, or grayscaling her, or give her the thinking hand, which is just like it's on her chair. But You know, if you want to do all these fun things, like if you want to have all these fun things, you can do this, you guys, when you get enough. So, yeah, we did it. We did it, you guys. I'm so proud of myself that I was able to implement all these things and nothing broke. I was so worried that things were just gonna break, you know? But anyway, it is time. It is time for me to figure out how to... This is my first time playing with a game with this window size. So... I have to adjust where certain things are now. Jeez, all I did was doodle a few things. I don't think that exactly makes me best. But... Empty flattery will get you nowhere, mister. I don't really know what to do about this. The window's a little too tall. And there's no real way for me to... Oh! Never mind, I did what I wanted to do. That's embarrassing. Okay, that's as easy. It was just that easy, was it? Okay. I am highly embarrassed by myself right now. Alright. You know what would be good, actually? Me putting you guys over here. Oh my god. We're doing things live. I am going into the unknown live. Live on twitch.tv. I'm doing things live. Another thing that you guys may or may not have noticed is I added a button in my about me section. And yeah, that's all I want to say. I added a button. There's also a lot of hidden buttons down there that I forgot to mention during my debut stream. If you want, you can touch that landmine at some point and laugh. But instead, you're gonna enjoy the crest that is me playing A Hat in Time on this computer while streaming, while having a lot of programs running. I turned down the graphics as far as I was willing to go. And if I die to lag, I die to lag. I'm not even gonna care. We take those. Because it's not the game's fault. It's my fault for being stubborn and not putting the quality lower. Remember that, everybody. This game is fine. This game runs fine. It runs great when I'm not streaming. It's just, it's gonna run not so great. Not now that I'm streaming it. So bear with me and the game. Programs. I mean, yeah, the programs make me work. I wouldn't be here without them.
Good morning, and well, welcome to yet another morning. Day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full, and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up.
Wake up. Ah, yeah, here we are. A closet. You only really wear one outfit, so there's lots of room for skeletons. I wonder who that is. That's one of my favorite little things. Like, they didn't need to let me do this, but they did. That's all that really matters, right? Whee! Right, when you sit in a chair, the music changes and gets smoother. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Whoa, hang on. We gotta listen to nice music. Anyway, that art right there with the cat and the train, that was not there before Sealed the Deal. Oh, I say Sealed it, but no. This wasn't here before the Nyakuza Metro. Oh. I wonder what those things are. Ooh. Oh! There seems to be a thing having a party in here. Yeah, you having fun there? Just flickering? Are you okay? Are you okay just flickering like that? I want that crow doll. God, it's been so long since I played this game. I think I'd worry if there was a toy that did that, you know? And sitting here gets you special music. I call it dog step. Anyone remember Mario Paint? That dog brush, am I right? Hey, Q, you remember when I asked you how to disable the in-game trophy pop-ups? I got one anyway. Boo. I'll fix that after stream. I don't like getting trophy pop-ups. Like, yeah, sure, LOL trophies are so elite, right? But I actually don't like that. I find them distracting and I don't like them, and I like having them turned off. But I haven't used Steam in a million years, so I kinda didn't remember how to turn off trophies. I don't like them. Boop. She didn't even touch the screen. She touched, like, the frame of it. Don't ask. She's just cool like that. I've never really known how to use Steam, actually. I have nothing but bad stories of me using Steam because of how old Steam used to work. And just, let's just say Steam managed to lose 3 of my accounts. And, yeah, I hate Steam. And it sucked because I didn't learn after the first time. So my first two accounts actually had games on them. And then after the second time, I refused to buy games on Steam. Because I'm just that angry. I'm that angry at Steam. I hate Steam forever. I have bought Portal, like, twice, and then someone bought it for me the third time. Thank you for the sub! Yeah, you know, it'd be great if my notifications did the things they were supposed to instead of what they wanted to do. I'm just gonna... Uh-oh. What if I do this? What if I disable the global setting Twitch sub? Because I'm just sick of it not working. Like, I don't get why it's doing this. I'm just gonna have to troubleshoot it later, but it's actually really getting me angry. I'm just mad. I don't like the stupid dumb zombie gif thing that Streamlabs fucking puts on literally every single notification. It's like you go into Streamlabs, you're like, okay, I'm gonna set up notifications and, you know, change the images and stuff. Every single notification has that dumb zombie gif, and I hate it so much. I can't even begin to describe how much I hate that zombie gif. And the fact that it showed up on my stream twice really makes me angry. That's all. I'm just mad about a dumb zombie gif. That's it. Don't worry about it. You okay, dude? You seem to be like super rainbowy and glitchy. That's not how the... Okay. Yeah, I'm actually pretty mad. Because it's like I know that was a joke, but the fact that you spend all these months setting up Streamlabs notifications. Like, I spent at least 3 or 4 months setting up my Streamlabs notifications, and all of a sudden, they're not working. And then my internet starts doing bad things. But anyway, I spent quite a long time Yeah, I can do that. Oh, that's what causes the big thing. That did not fix Mr. Rainbow Man. Alright. I don't know what's going on. Like, they shouldn't be shiny like this. I don't know what's causing that. None of these things should be looking like corruption vomit. I would prefer my game not to have weird corruption vomit in it. Like, what would that be? Like, what would that even be? This was not happening when I did my test stage run. This bugs me. This bugs me greatly.
Your fellow mafia watched TV last night? Confusing science owls say small people can jump double in air. I saw. This makes mafia uncomfortable with body. Must go work out.
You should be uncomfortable about your body flickering, if anything. Why are you flickering, dude? Huh? That did not fix the flickering. What is happening? Why are you flickering? Why do you go down to that on your own? Why? Why are my settings doing their own thing? Hello? Are you okay, game? Like, it's auto-setting my quality down. How about I just do that? What happens if I hit that button, huh? Does everything explode? I have everything set to high qual. Why is there clown vomit in my video game? Is it because I'm streaming? No, we're just gonna play Hat in Time on high quality if that's not gonna change anything.
All roads lead to mafia. Not good. Big immigration problems. We fix this by moving to island. Now no road lead to mafia.
Yes, how smart.
What?
What's that? Oh my god, I am... Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Better than just seeing a door, I guess. But that was a little jarring. They could have just made the door go invisible. Yo. People be eating nuggies and muffins. Hi. There she go. Oh boy, how do we get up there?
Down there.
Hi.
Don't think I didn't see you stalking me.
Hi.
Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion?
Little rebellion, you say? How many frames did I drop? 25%.
Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes. Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what, come up here and I can show you where some of your junk landed.
Maybe stop calling it junk. Up there? Oh boy, thanks game, I wouldn't have been able to tell.
Follow me, hello.
Rebel squad. She already gave our team a name.
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
I'm a fellow rebel. Oh, right, she can punch. Forgot about that. In COD we trust. Oops. In COD we trust. That's mine. Give it back. No. No, no, I'm too tiny. Oh, no, I'm too tiny. Ah. Ha ha. Hi, hi. Down with the mafia. Down with the mafia. Down with the mafia. In Call of Duty, we trust. But only Call of Duty zombies, let's be real. I have the umbrella. Okay. That's stage one complete. Now, for you people who have never seen A Hut in Time, there's about 6 stages per world, and then there's extra stuff. I think I got the number wrong. It's been a while. But anyway, there's quite a few. It's like Mario Sunshine in that kind of sense. And like with Mario Sunshine, there's secret stages to do. And you have to pay to unlock the special axe. So I can either go to She Came From Outer Space, or I can continue the story. So here it's raining, but here it's not. It says hopefully not. Right here, it's like the sky seems to be perspirating. Hopefully not. Hopefully not. It's like, let's hope it's not raining. So anyway, I'm gonna do barrel battle. Oh, by the way, this might be a longer stream because I was waiting so long to play this game. This might actually be a 2-hour stream instead of 1.5. And if I'm feeling spicy, it might be a 2.5-hour stream. Because I really wanted to play this game for so long. Don't expect a 3-hour. Cause I don't know if I could handle a 3-hour. Also, this game is actually running not that bad, even with everything set to high. But, hang on. Decals? Standard. Motion blur none. Get out of here. Video blur none. That's what was making my face go wah. There we go. Aha! I did it. That's what I want to see. Number one, Mafia. Nice. Yay! Guess what? I have a hat. I can equip it. And now I can run! Uh-oh. There we go. You cannot deter me, you tiny little birds of evil. Oh, there it is. Ah! That was a little embarrassing. That was really embarrassing. Ah! Ah! Hi, Apple Crate! Okay, there we go. Nice. I wanted to land on top of it. He didn't even drop any goodies. How rude. Oh. Please? Thank you. Ah, so close. I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay. Oh. I remember you used to be able to get up there. Anyway, you're not supposed to get that urine anyway. I shouldn't be a dirty, dirty cheater.
Child, shoo! Mafia can't have child witness when Mafia teaching lesson.
Here we go.
Haha! It's awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure what to do.
Is this awkward?
Boss, what do we do
is
with
it?
Eyewitness?
Is it awkward?
Teach a lesson, boys.
Oh no.
Come to Papa Mafia.
This is the first boss battle, and all you do is jump and mash X. Tutorial.
I'm gonna take you down.
Tutorial. No, it's not. Well, I mean, yeah, it is Kid Crimes right now. But later, much later, we get something cooler. Cat Crimes. Cat Crimes!
Enough! Mafia won't bow to little girl.
I can't wait for Cat Crimes. I get lost in the Nyakuza Metro.
Stand still.
No.
Do not think about avoiding barrels.
Too bad, I avoid.
Girl can handle this barrel.
I can handle it. Whoa. Whoa.
Heads up, little punk.
Am I really just... okay. I was gonna say, can I really just do this without getting hit? That's so dumb.
No. Lead nowhere. Mafia need to take care of this Mafia style.
Mafia style?
Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies.
Old ladies? What do you do to old ladies? Leave old ladies alone. All I got ideas. This. Yeah. 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 Hey. Yeah. Doi. Yeah. Ora, ora. Hey. Ha. Pachow. Kerchow. Bonk. I went on the bonk. The bonk was the winner, you guys. It's all about bonking. You gotta bonk. No, guys, you misunderstand. We literally just murdered Mafia members. We literally committed murder. Right, the 6-year-old killed people.
No? You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there. Are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived. I've seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way up there. We should go up there and get your junk. It'll be fun. I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the mafia.
Oh, God, girl.
You with me, buddy?
Murder bodies. Also, the bodies, they vanish. Haven't you been paying attention? They poof. Do you think they're just poofing to the safety dimension or something? They're not. I don't know how to tell you this. But the bodies are, you know. No, they're not going there. No. Yes, the safety dimension. Intruder. You do? What's it look like? Let me visit. Anyway, you see her there? We're ignoring her. Oh. You know what? Persian's right, actually. That is true. If you can't prove a murder happened, then a murder didn't happen. It's okay, Apple. Bye-bye. Thanks for popping in. I love you. I haven't seen you in a million years. But goodbye. Thanks for showing up. It really is cool having you guys around again. Gosh, I've been so busy all these months. And I'm finally back. I'm finally back from the busy dimension, you guys. And I can finally hang out with you people again. Great. Bye bye, Tobito. Thanks for popping in. I miss you too. Ah. I really can't wait to, like, get on the ball with fully actually fixing my schedule. So that, like, I can chat with people, stream, hang out in the Nemu stream. Hang out in Nemu server, be a nerd. It's gonna be great. I just, you know, I still have to decompress from things. But soon I will be an active community member and be chatting. Uh oh. No! Ah, ha 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 ha. Oh, by the way, look! It's a Mario Sunshine reference. I just wanted to point that out. Everyone is scared of me. I am big scary. I misremembered where he was. Oh no. There's like two other places he could be, right? So I can't get up there, got it. For no reason at all, I'm not allowed to climb up there. Okay, so he's not in this area. Where was the other area? I know he's on this map. He can't hide from me. I will find him. And I will give him my pawns. There you go.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm looking for the badge guy. But, you know, I'm also just enjoying the scenery more than that. I'm like, I wanted to get the potion hat. And now we're just gonna go around and destroy things. Because that's fun. And for goodies. There he is! I found him! See? He was in one of the three places.
Hi there, young one.
Hi!
I am from a faraway land. I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries.
He's great. Look at him.
You may call me the Badge Seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can provide you with strong abilities and upgrades to your hat. If you have money, of course.
He's great. I didn't have quite enough. That's okay, though. I only have one badge slot, right? Yeah, I only have one right now. Yeah, I just have one, so it's fine. Alright. Do they start you off with any? They do. I don't know where the heart is. Oh. That's what I get. Ah! What the? I didn't mean to press that button. Everything is fine. Look, I swear I can make this. Yeah, I can. Badge. Now you can take nice pictures of the game and use them as wallpapers. See, the best part of Hat in Time is putting on local co-op and just running around this map specifically. Because Mafia Town's great in the rain. Not him, Hat Kid. Relax, girl. Oh, those aren't breakable. fun. Look, I'm playing Mario Sunshine. Never mind. You're gonna cook while you moderate? The Mad Lad. He's so skilled. He can multitask. Enjoy your food, cooking time. I almost feel like a professional streamer. Almost. What? Oh, this is plenty. Oh my god. Oh, it's not that bad. Oh! I found Mustache Girl's abode. She lives in a cave on the beach. That one's glitching out. I already picked that up. This is odd. About that last ticket. Yeah. Don't worry about it. Are you the one? No, you're not. Oh wait, they all run from me when they see me, so I can't even check. Guys, what's the you to actually doing the quest, huh?
What the? Huh? It's slimy space alien! Mavia is a spaceship! Mavia knew all along! Mavia is being invaded by aliens!
Oh no. Oh no. I scared the money out of him. All right. Actually, didn't need the sprint cap. You jerk! He booty bumped me off the platform with his big mafia booty. So I get for going too fast. forgot about that canceling.
Leave Mafia alone, you monster! Here, if Mafia give you this,
he's groveling in front of a 60-year-old. Children are scowly. Ha. Bum, bum, bum. There you go. That was an example of an extra level. Like, you don't have to do the extra levels. You can just go through and do the free levels. Now, when you say the taste, do you mean like if I were to nom an ant, it would taste different from a different ant? Or do you mean like their like preferred flavor of food is different from ant to ant? Because either or makes sense to
Are
me.
You ready to take down some Let's do it. I'm psyched.
Oh wait, really? Yo, I want to try. I want to try a lemon ant. I bet they taste really good.
Let's go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop.
True.
First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them.
She drew these herself.
No, wait. Strangling is too kind.
You do know ants do actually eat other ants, yes? Anyway.
We smash them together into mush and put their remains in a jar. Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound.
So, you know, just blend the mafia all together and put them in a jar. That's the plan. Blend the mafia into mafia water. And put them in jars and sell them on Esty. Sell them on Esty. Yes.
But first, we have to make it through their mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mission job will be no problem.
Nom on the ants.
We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is basic. And we don't do basic in this gang.
Wow, rude. You literally just wear like a fucking magic cape hood thing and a like ratty dress. And you have a mustache on. And you have like a weird star token as a necklace. And you're saying that my hat is basic?
Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected one for you.
Okay, what if I told you that I already made this hat?
You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free. So keep an eye out for yarn.
See, I told you. Other Andy ants. I'm not a cannibal. Also, we eat baby ants. Like, see, I already called you out, and then you called yourself out extra. What you doing? You can't get caught in a lie like that, only to prove that you lied after I call you. You're a cannibal. You're just a cannibal. You can't. There's no way around this.
No,
you're a cannibal.
Let's go get them.
My eyes are watering. Are you sure? You know, it's like people who are like, oh, I don't eat this certain thing. And then it turns out for years their family were secretly feeding it to them. Like, are you sure that your family hasn't been secretly feeding you baby ants at dinner time? Am I breaking the illusion? Is this like saying that like the Trix rabbit isn't real? Is this the equivalent of that right now? A ball of cans. You know what? Speaking of balls of things, there's gonna be a big ball of something coming up here in this game. Oh, there it is. They spoiled it. There's gonna be a ball of mafia. We're going to fight a ball of mafia. A mafia ball. Just, yeah. That's what we're doing soon. Just thought I'd let you know. Also, I'm sorry, Aunt, but the chick's rabbit isn't real. Oh, right, it rains during this level, too. But you don't get to get all... Wait, no, you do get to get all muddy. Huh. Oh, right, the previous music was better or something. Alright, no, this one just lags more because it has a whole nother world up there. So it's just better to run around in the previous one for performance. Whoa, I thought I jumped, but I didn't. This is fine. Give me that. At least the Noid is real. Is the Noid real? Because I distinctively remember somebody saying, "It's okay, Sleepy. The Noid isn't real. He can't hurt you." Dirty liars. No, I meant to get on the ladder. Please. Thank you. Out of this world. Wow, why would you lie to your friend like that? Come on. What a meanie. White lies get you nowhere.
You took your time. Help me out here.
Oh, hush.
Wait.
Give me a hot second, hang on. Thank you for being patient. Hello? Thank you.
Good job, kid.
You're welcome. Not even a thanks though, just a LOL, good job. How rude. Aunt, you can't do that to me. The Noid isn't real. The Noid isn't real. It's not real. All right, here we are. Oh no, my timepiece. Oh my god. And
what's troubling you, little girl? Mafia not know what child bring.
Well, yeah, that tends to happen to mascots, huh?
Whatever problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with it. You look like tenacious type. Not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen if you are looking for her. She look like unruly type. Keep eye on her.
Good lad. I meant to press this.
Welcome, young one. Please make a purchase at my humble stall.
I will. His name is Badge Seller, and he has a good song, and I really like it. If you couldn't tell. That's It's an octopus in a barrel.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not.
Cooking Cat is here.
I prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
Anyway, I'm doing what the cool kids call a sequence break. I'm a very bad, bad, bad goat. I wouldn't eat this if I were you. Food brand soup flavor. New flavor. Peschetti and sleeping with the fish balls are classic. Resist the urge to think of any fish puns. It's tough, Hallie, but you managed to hold them back. I hate that. I hate how tiny that text is. Small pun. What is this, a small pun for sardines? Talking about fish. You're not a fish, you're an ant. Ants aren't fish.
Mafia town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness. Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now.
My nose. My nose is,
including this hourglass piece. If you want it, We'll have to settle it in true mafia style. Lights! Action! It is showtime!
I'm sorry to do this to you guys, but my nose is burning and it's starting to drip. I don't need to explain what's happening. I need to just say that I have to go take care of my nose. That's the less nasty way to say it, right? It's like, I don't need to say all these details. I could just say, gotta go blow my nose. I can just say that I gotta blow my nose. So I'm gonna be right back and blow my nose. Hi, guys. I'm back. And, well, let me just say, my nose isn't having a good time. Not really. At least. But it's okay. It's perfectly A-okay. Here we go. I just need to hydrate a little more, I think. Hydrating fixes a lot of problems. Just watch me break my neck a little bit while I do it, you know? Or my model just moves weirdly. That too. Okay. Now I have to get comfortable again. Which is gonna be a feet and a half. You know, sometimes I wonder what it'd be like to have a chair that lets me curl up in a ball on it without it fighting me the entire time. You know what I mean? Let me become Orb. Let me be Gamer Girl Orb. That's what I desire in life. Oh. Uh-oh. My chair wheel rolled over my game controller wire. Oh no. It's a gamer's nightmare. Wires. It's easy to curl up in a chair. I'm small, and then I put my legs up, and I sit pretzel style. And then I just slouch forward. Let me woo to badass guitar music, right? And then instantly fail. Ooh. Oh my god, why is this so loud in my ears? Ah. Okay. Game. I didn't mean to jump that way, but I committed. And there's nothing I could do. What? What hit me? What?
I get your brain captured, and soon you will both perish.
Let go of me, you spider!
Thank you for dropping the health pun. Alright, here's this.
Mafia!
Mafia ball! Pop.
I'm gonna get you!
Are you?
Mega charge!
Oh no, now it's going faster! Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Mega!
Oh no! I jumped too forward. That was my bad. Hello? That was rude. Why would... Game, please. I pressed the buttons that make the thing happen. You didn't believe me. What? What? Okay, game. Game. Game, are you okay? I won. That was bad. I'm supposed to be able to do that without getting hit once. That's okay, though. I'm rusty. I did good for someone who's rusty. Oh no, they run. Oh, hey, that was mine.
What? So what do these things do anyway? Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds? Are they some sort of rare wait. Whoa, what? Well, did you know about this? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the mafia that one time!
Chad. Here we go.
We could beat up the mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again! No, wait. We can make it so the mafia never arrived on the island! Wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers!
Press X to doubt.
Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. Collect all the timepieces for myself.
Oh my god. There she goes. Are we talking about the fabled Reddit goal? Just kidding. Ah, my money. Ooh. Friendship meter. Oh no. You remember that meme? It was like, oh yeah, you need a YouTube Gold account to watch this video. Or you need a YouTube Gold account to be able to leave a comment. Stuff like that. Remember those memes? Yeah, you need a Twitter Gold account if you want to be able to have more than 200 characters per tweet. I remember those memes. Pepperidge Farm remembers. Yeah. Can I? Thank you. Thank you for letting me down the ladder. Do I have three? I only have one. Aww, no fun for me. Yeah, I could go there, but Mafia Town is fun. Oh boy! Gas! Right, Mafia, huh? Gold Vault first. Oh. The gold account meme is so... It needs to stay a meme. Like, paywalls like that are so... Ew. Oh, no. Why am I getting surrounded by Austin Power quotes lately? Wow, I have no money anymore. I only have 9. I only have 10. What the? I thought she only took half. I swear to God, I had quite a few. And she just stole them all. I don't know which ticket to get first. Wait, I did. Okay. Hat girl, are you okay? Thank you. I don't remember where the gold ticket is. Oh my gosh. You know what? I should show you guys a thing. For the people who have never seen A Hat in Time. There you go. That's what Mustache Girl meant when she said, you could undo that time where you got punched in the face by the mafia. That's what she was referencing. Money. Oh, by the way, fun fact about all the windows in Mafia Town. These are all 2D textures that look 3D. So you'll see windows that are like open and it looks like it's like a 3D open window. But it's all 2D. Ah! And another fun fact, that emote right there, that was a last second addition that almost didn't exist. I think that's all the trivia I know about A Hat in Time. I used to know more, but it's been a long time. Anyway. Camera, please. Yeah. It keeps winding over here, but I don't see it. Am I just blind? Am I dumb? I don't know where that ticket is. Ah. I should just get that ticket last. I'm not gonna find it. It's fine. Right, these stairs don't exist. I wanted you to hit the balloon. That's okay too. Can you get on the ladder? Thank you. I should just get the one that I always remember. I always know where this one is. Ta-da. Oh, by the way, here's this. Bye-bye, you're dead.
Please.
This badge is the most worthless badge in all of Hat in Time, seconded only by this. No, it's just a bad badge. It doesn't do any extra damage. It takes time to charge up, and you can't aim it, so you're committed to where you're looking when you use it. And well, it just causes trouble. It's not a good badge. And as for the mumble badge, it turns all of the dialogue into basically Banjo-Kazooie, and well, that's upsetting considering how good a lot of the voice acting is in this game, particularly one character who just has a very, very good, irreplaceable voice, and you don't want to get rid of that. But that badge was a Kickstarter incentive. And, well, back then, nobody knew how good the voice acting was gonna be, but, you know, he wanted the aesthetic Banjo-Kazooie, because... In the old days, this was actually gonna have a pogo stick. The umbrella was gonna have a pogo stick ability, and they removed it because it broke the stages. So, it was no bueno for the game design. Wow, Aunt. I can't relate either. Oh, Persian. That actually got me a little bit. I was like, hang on a sec, but that means you can't just that's not good. That's not good. That's not where I wanted to go. Oh god. Oh god, I'm stuck down here now. That's great. This game just makes you want to jump around like that, but then I forget that the controls aren't actually that friendly to what I like to do in games with this kind of movement. But you're kinda stuck to jumps a little bit. You can't really wiggle around or... Oh, it was there the whole time. I'm just blind. Bye. Yeah, I keep getting myself got because I try to do jumps that aren't something you can really do with this engine. With these controls. And I'm like, wow, what happened? So I just have to remember the limitations. I mean, committing to the yump isn't that bad. It's just... Yeah. That just rubs salt in the wound. It's like, yeah, committing to the yump ain't that bad, fam. And then I commit to a yump. And the game is like, ha ha. Sod off. What a nice graffiti. The yump. Have you never heard of the yump? You gotta do the yump. I'm sorry. I used to watch a lot of a particular speedrunner of Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask back in the day. And he taught me a lot about the yumps and milk. I'm just saying, he wasn't from America. And that language, you kinda, it's yump. But then also, it's yuffy. Yuffy. I'll do that last. No, yump is it's jump with a non-American accent. It's, you gotta commit to the yump. I thought it would have tipped you off when I said milk instead of milk. Don't worry about it. Look, English is the only language, right? English is the only language.
Look at mess. This is terrible. Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. Same faucets that control the town volcano.
So you want to tell me why a faucet connected to a house controls the town volcano, and now there's hot magma coming out of this faucet attached to a house?
Was it you, child? No.
Aunt, please, I don't have meme words.
A little girl turn on all faucets.
I was literally just doing an accent.
Little hat kid, can you save Mafia Town by turning off all faucets? If you close all, maybe water start flowing again.
Oh, that's, this is stinky. So this is the worst quest in the entire game. And they make it worse and seal the deal because you actually have a heat meter and you need to, like, not let that fill up all the way or you die. And it's really bad because there's only a certain amount of places you can go to cool down, and you have to go really fast and be really good at controlling Hat Kid, and it's kind of just too brutal for me. Like, the timing is too tight, and I could never beat it. And it hurt. And that was my first, that was my first time playing, Seal the Deal. And I really hated it. A lot. And I got super frustrated. And this was before they changed how Seal the Deal works. In the old days, if you wanted to lower the difficulty of Seal the Deal because it was just way too much for you to be able to handle, you had to pay an extra yarn that you have. And it used it asked for quite a bit of yarn. So if you wanted to lower the difficulty, you just had to play for hours to grind up the yarn that you needed to be able to lower the difficulty of the deals. And it was awful, so I had no way of lowering the difficulty. So I quit forever. I say quit forever, but I'm playing Hat in Time again, so I'm gonna be actually tackling those at some point. I'm actually gonna do the challenges, because I think there'll be lots of fun. Oh, by the way, you can't hit the faucet when you're on top of it. You have to go down. So that also wastes time and makes your heat meter fill up. Okay. Where's the- oh my god. Okay. I'm committing. Wow. I've actually never gone in there during this instance before. That was new. Very red. Very hot spicy cheese looking, you know what I mean? Let me dip my rice cakes in this. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh no. I was like, I'm too high for this. And I forgot. And now I have to jump down there and try not to... Oh no. Where does that connect? Over there? Can I... Okay, I can. I was very concerned. Everything is fine. Wait. Oh, okay. Just magnetized you. I could not see that. Okay, I did it. I did it. Oh. No, 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 no. Good. You know what? How about I just go this way? How about I just go this way? How's that sound? Let's just go this way, huh? Oh my gosh. This game is fighting with me, and my nose is getting itchy. And I should end the stream soon because my stomach has been growling for the past 5 minutes. I need to eat something.
You did it! Small child saved Mafia Town! Now Mafia no longer need to eat lava for breakfast. Amazing!
What do you mean you're eating lava for breakfast?
Please, take this as trophy. You are truly the hero of Mafia Town!
I did it! I'm standing on the food. I did it, you guys! Oh boy, a rare sticker to put on my umbrella. Nice. Gasp, they really want me to go there. Did I finish Mafia? Wait, no, right. I said I was gonna do the rift. Ah, right. Yeah, I can't do the race. I mean, technically, I can actually do the race if I wanted to. But, Nah? Yo, Fable 2 is Pog. Play it. I highly recommend that you replay it, especially if it's been a while since you played Fable 2. But here's the kicker. If you're gonna play it, you gotta do a good guy run, and you have to do the annoying garden gnome quest. Yes. Okay, here we go. It's time rift time. After this, I'll go find the other time rift. I picked this one because I knew where it was. I don't actually remember where the other one is. Okay. So I don't know what Kara Katao's. Katao is. Hootis. Wow, I'm glad my microphone cannot pick up the sound of my stomach right now. That is insanely embarrassing. It's doing more than going BRRRR. Also, welcome to the stream, Aircool. You know that meme of like stomach growling sound like a monster? That actually jump scared me a little bit when it started. Also, I have bad news for you because you made it to the tail end of the stream. After I'm done with the other time rift, I'm closing up shop because I'm starving. Sure. problem solving. I wanted to stream longer. Like, I want to actually do a 3-hour stream. But if my stomach keeps growling loud like this, I don't know, man. Look, it's fake Link. I should actually buy this just to have it unlocked. Okay, so it's somewhere at the Blue Balloons, near one of the canals, with green pipes. Look, it's a Linkle! Maybe. Linkle is actually really adorable, fight me. I wouldn't mind Linkle being like canon outside of the Hyrule Warriors universe. Or yeah, her name is Linkle, right? There's cute female Link waifu. And I love her. I'm still thinking about getting the Hyrule Warriors 2. Like, I'm still on the fence about, like, I kind of don't want it, but I also kind of do want it. You know what I mean? Oh my god, this lag. The rain, it makes me lag. I'm running too fast. I'm going too fast for the game. It can't handle me. I'm too hog. I didn't think I was gonna make that jump, but I did anyway. Awesome. I really don't know where this thing is. My brain is as empty as my stomach right now. Why can't I climb this ladder? This is why it's good to eat before a stream, but like, I woke up and I was like, I'm not hungry. I don't feel like making myself eat when I don't want to, so I didn't. And now I'm like, well, I kind of, my brain hurt. Brain and pain, and also, I don't know where this time rift is. Accidental 3-hour stream because I can't find the time rift, let's go. Are you ready for 2 whole hours of me looking for a single thing? Ah, jerk. Everyone's celebrating. Meanwhile, I'm actually legitimately hungry. You monsters. Like, I guess I could just take a quick BRB break to make a cup noodle and then, like, have it in front of me and not actually eat it because I'm too busy playing a game. But... oh, I found it! You know what? I could actually just, have a cup noodle real quick. And then I could stream longer because I ate something. So after this time rift, I'm gonna go on a break time. And I'm gonna eat food. And it might take 10 minutes? 10 minute break? Huh. Like, I don't want to take long breaks like that. But I don't want to stop playing this game. And also, I hate this map because of the camera. If I had the scooter, I would just be not caring about anything here right now. Not that the scooter breaks anything, but like, when you have the scooter, you can stop caring as much about what you're doing and just do. Ta-da! That's okay. Alright, so once this loads in and it tells me to go to this new place that I'm still not gonna go to. Wait. How'd you go back to normal color? You know, it's fine. That's a tutorial I'll do when I come back. Okay, guys. I'm gonna pick a song. I'm gonna go into the BRB back screen and I'm gonna impromptu go through my YouTube playlist to pick a song if it wants to load, because I didn't have it open because I didn't think I would need it. But you know what? I need it. And I can't see chat anymore because it covered it with YouTube. Hi chat. Hi. It's time for me to pick a song to play for you guys. Because I'm going to be gone for a while. You know what? Instead of picking one song, I'm gonna put on... I'm just gonna... Here! I'm just gonna let YouTube, play my playlist. And wonder why my, there we go. Be back. Not exactly soon, but I gotta go get food. Yeah. sorry to do this to you, everybody. But I'm back, so the song's over. What a shame. What a pity. Now let me turn my stuff back on. Here we go, now moving again. Isn't that amazing? Alright. Here we are. I'm gonna steam for about one more hour. And then I gotta close up shop. Because I was given a task to do today. Where was I? Right, tutorial.
What a lovely spaceship you have here. Sorry for the break in entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like. You know, I expected aliens to be more green and probably with a thirst for flesh. But
that,
I guess
that's
you
zombies.
Aliens come in all shapes and sizes, huh?
Cooking cat. You're thinking of zombies?
Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you'll need to understand it first. Otherwise, you won't know if you're stepping on grass or quicksand. Don't know how to identify relics? Fear not. Cook Kincaid is here. I'll let
here
you have
go.
This burger cushion relic for free.
Nice.
You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the podium in the correct order, you might be able to make sense of it.
Zombie alien mouse? No way.
If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen. You never know. So keep an eye out for relics.
Zombie green alien mouse, as opposed to the gray alien mouse.
I've taught
oh
you
my
everything
god.
I know about relics.
Burger Time is a game that really existed. Ta-da! I made a burger. It's a question. Ah, okay, that happened. And ta-da! When you do a relic, you unlock an extra thing.
If you're able to identify, I've taught you.
We're gonna go do that extra thing. I'm not dunking on Burger Time. I actually had a lot of fun playing it as a kid. It's just, it hurt me a lot too. That was the pain game. You wanted to get a good score and then, you know, dumb things happen and you're like, ugh. Burger Time was a good classic. It was a good classic. I liked it. And now I'm kind of flummy from consuming my cup noodle a little too fast. Ugh. Oh, go enjoy your nap, Q. Thanks for sticking around as long as you did. Got a good nap, buddy. Okay. You know, just because Q is gone doesn't mean you can party hard because I'm still here. And I also have something bigger than a mod sword. I have the streamer sword. And I know how to use it. Ant is chop liver. He is just small Bobby. Damn, he really did it to him. How to massacre an ant. Call it chop liver. Wait, was I on the right side the whole time? Oh my gosh. I don't remember where the beach party is anymore. Head empty, no thought. I gotta digest my food so I have, you know, energy to use my think tank. I missed. Duh, I missed. Okay, here we go. This is a special time rift. These time rifts give you lore. Are you ready for lore, everybody? Because that's what you're gonna get. Lore. Ta-da. There is one lore.
Hello, little child. This is Mafia Time Rift. Timepiece hit Mafia in head, and now Time Rift filled with Mafia thoughts and dreams. This Time Rift is simple. Simple like Mafia. Just how Mafia like it. Rules of Time Rift. If you die, you start over. You need Rift Pawns to go deeper. That is all the rules. Please, tread carefully in Mafia Time Rift. Mafia like to experience past.
Here we go. Collect everything. Look for everything. Check everywhere. If you miss even one of these tickets, you do not get all the lore. I remember that I always get scared near the end because I feel like I missed one. I feel that way with all of these rifts with the memories in them. And I hope I didn't miss one. Oh my gosh. Girl, get up there. Oh. Right.
Has little girl noticed that unspent rift pawns are kept with luck? No.
Okay. Oh, right. Yeah, redoing risk because you missed a photo is a real thing. Because it's like you want all the lore. World building. I want to get all of them for you guys. Okay. Where are you? Whoa, I slid to my death. What? Sure. Okay, game. Yeah? Yeah? Why are the dogs so mad today? Burger, did Burger Time really show up in Captain N? Oh my god. I mean, I don't doubt you. It's just, it's more of a why than anything. Like, why would they give it the time of day? Oh, well. Got it. Uh-oh. Oh. Nice. That was nice. Yeah, I didn't know how to get back up from that. And yeah, sure. Yep, that's safe. That's fine. That's totally fair. That's awesome. Mafia lore. Are you ready? The Mafia's voyage. They were in a fishing town with a fish factory. But the owner wanted to be on an island. So he decided to take one of his big boats out. And they all said goodbye to their wives. And they partied while on the boat. And then they found this town, and they took it over. The end. No. Can't believe it. Not? Yeah. I'll equip it. Now I got that out of the way. Maybe I'll get something better next time I roll. Loading screens. Oh! Intruder? Gasp! It's a band of owls! Anyway, Mafia Town is now fully complete. Time to go to the next area. Intruder. Thank God. There's no such thing as a better ant mod. You're the only ant mod. There can't be a better version of something that there's only one of. Impossible. No, you're stuck with me. Don't get it wrong. You're stuck here with me. You signed the contract. You're officially part of the cult and you can't leave. You did this to yourself. You accepted it. I had nothing to do with this. You're a full-grown adult. I'm really bad at remembering to switch my hats. Ah, nice. Yes. Yes. Good. Oh, right, I forgot. When you jump with the... Hi, I want my scooter. But we're not getting the scooter for a while. I should just stop trying to go so fast. That's my problem. Especially because of how I have the controller. The controller is kind of stuck underneath the desk because I'm squished up against the desk. So I have no room for the controller unless I hold it up. And holding it up is uncomfortable, so I have to hold it down. Like I said, holding it down puts it on the desk, so... some of my buttons are kind of unavailable to me. Challenge gameplay. Being sardined against the desk so that you don't have full use of your controller. I recommend trying it. It's a good challenge. I don't recommend it. It's awful. Don't listen to me. I did it. Ah! Yes! 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 I did it! I did it, you guys! I got the stripey witch hat! I am very fulfilled. But, if I remember correctly, I don't really need to use that for a while. So, but here, I look really good. Very good hat. But you see, the thing is, I'm gonna need this. So, do you guys like Metal Gear? Do you like Metal Gear, chat? Because that's where we're going. That's where we're going. Hey, I love Metal Gear. Also, meet best character.
Too big for the both of us, DJ. Grooves. The movie should be made by real birds.
If you're a real bird, what breed are you? Just asking.
You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy dribble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense.
Uh-oh. You know what? I don't care. I don't pay ahead in time. I don't care. I'm sorry if there's background noise of people talking. I have no control over that. And I don't feel like muting. Screw it. Also, look at this fake Elvis penguin. And enjoy.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Conductor, darling. This year we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award, as our new movie props will bring in the audiences. These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Oh, yeah? Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western. What the what? You no good, dirty copied picnics! You've copied our props!
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Oh, that does it! Get out of here with ya! I've got a movie to record!
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
Let's see how well you do when you can't get into the reception. Oh, wait, shutting the picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder.
Mm.
All right, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie.
Killer movie. Huh.
Oh, and receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin to come anywhere near my crew.
Oh no. I wonder what I'm supposed to do with that vent.
Have you come to make another purchase?
Cool.
Huh. I might have to leave and come back. Cause I am not going to do this without the anti-bonk. Okay. So, yeah, about that. I'm not doing that quest without the no bonk badge. That's not happening. I 100,000% refuse. You do not understand. You have to do a lot of platforming, and you have to... Okay, so listen to me. You see how you can do that, right? Well, if you do that, you bonk, and you die. Where I'm going, there's gonna be a lot of bottomless pits. And a lot of bonking. And lots of platforming. And lots of flying everywhere. It's bad. It's going to be bad. If I don't have that badge. Because I like to brute force that stage because I don't like it. I do not like that stage, so I brute force it with lots of platforming. And there's a lot of other stuff like that in that world where there's just these platforming things that you had to do. And you need the extra length from your dash when you're in the air. But as you saw, if you do that and you hit a wall, you bonk, fall, and then you die after this bum's pit. Why is this a badge instead of something that was just for free? That's just that she always has? I don't know. But I do not want to play that world area without anti-bonk equipped because it is that bad. Only 10 more to go. And there we go. Yeah. Now we can go back. So yeah, I don't really like playing this game without the anti-bonk badge on. So the beginning of the game is always really painful for me, and I'm surprised I actually haven't bonked into anything. But yeah, here we go. Some girl. Alright, I hold it. I don't mash it. Huh. Huh.
Have you come?
Gimme.
Give me. Thank you. Okay. Now, before I go, there's something important I must do. There it is. Double sunglasses. Anyway.
Oh, hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. We're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't even think about sneaking inside.
No, you cannot run. You cannot wall run if you dash into a wall while in the air. You bonk, which is what I showed earlier. No matter what, if you do not have this badge equipped, if you do this, you will not do that. What happens without this badge is you do this and you die. You need it. It's stinky that you have to equip that when this is a platformer with good controls. Anyway, oh no. Oh. Wait. I forgot that it actually explodes. That was good. Who made that sunglasses vending machine? Michael Bay? Oh, there it goes. What? What's happening? Why can't I? Okay. Please. Kind of want to double back and hit that on purpose. Ta-da! Uh-oh. Owl harassment. Sorry, I just had to harass that owl. Excuse me. Okay. I don't know where I went. But that's okay. That's alright. Okay. Huh. You only just... fine. Oh my god, it saw me! Ah, fuck you. I did not even mean to press that. It's just a part's coming up and I'm not, like, I'm not thrilled about it. I'm not thrilled about a part that's coming up. Alright, it's because I don't have the scooter. That's what's happening. Don't mind me. I'm just being sloppy. A treasure box. What? You didn't see anything. Nani. Owl harassment. Aw. Oh no. What? You didn't see anything. Stop that. Oh right. I can't. What? She didn't. Aww. Why? Literally, why? Whatever. Oh my god. Okay. This is so... Ah. So if I had the scooter... Actually, I'm gonna try it anyway. Made it anyway. Alright. The scooter just makes it easier. But I got it. Oh my god, why? 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 What? Man. Some of the things in this game... I scrim. I scrim angrily. I just I don't understand the hitbox on that wall and why it does the things that it does. But anyway, we survived the horrible hellscape that was that dumb mission. And the missions only get dumber from here. This is not my favorite world. There's only one good stage in the entirety of this world, and we're not gonna get to it for a while.
See? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold?
Yes.
Oh no, it's just a little girl. Hello. Oh wait, you're not a penguin. That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors.
Rude.
Here's the biz. I need your help.
How are those staying to the bottom of his penguin feet?
To win this next annual bird movie award, there's no doubt. I absolutely must
he's
have you
babbling
as the star.
So much.
Here, let me tell you this.
Nice.
We need to give you a bird passport, darling. Step right over here.
Oh, right. This is
most important part of a passport. Okay, put on.
I moved. Oops.
Let's see how. Darling, we've got to fix.
Okay. I had to do this with an Xbox controller. Okay. Yeah. Okay. And now I got the light. And nice.
Perfect. Let's slide this picture into your passport and here you go. One passport for you.
Yay, it's my save file image.
Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful. Meet me at the movie set tomorrow and we'll make you a star.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Oh, you can't just jump in and fiddle with the annual Bird Movie Awards. That's fraud! Fraud! Hey, everyone! We've got a fraudster over here!
I'm a fraudster! Thought I was a goat.
Where are my owl guards at? Why are the owls so darn useless?
Rude.
Alright, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you're got to help me even the score.
Oh,
that's
no.
That's right. You're got to be the star of my movies, too.
Is that really how this works? I don't think this is how this works.
Here, hold our newest prop. Practice showing it off and bring it to my movie set tomorrow. You got that? Don't be late.
Okay. Bum bum bum. So I wonder if there's a way to change my shortcuts? Because I forgot that the D-pad also does changing hats? Right, it's left and right. You just have up and down. There you go. I remember how to play my video games, I think. Anyway, one more stage, I think. I need to stop saying I think. Oh my gosh. Actually, no, let's do two more stages. Yeah, I'll do these two stages. I'll save the best for last. I'm gonna let you in on a little thing. We're gonna make DJ Grooves win. And there's a chance that to make DJ Grooves win, I'll have to replay some stages to make DJ Grooves win. But we're gonna make DJ Grooves win. That's all you need to know. And, DJ Grooves is gonna win. And we're gonna say funny words. And it's gonna be great. And we're gonna party with the penguin. We're gonna party with the penguin. You wanna party with the penguin? Cause
welcome
that's what we're gonna do.
Day of shooting, darling. We need to transform you into the biggest movie star the bird world has ever seen. That's why I've called.
We're gonna be a movie star. Yay!
You need to get out there in front of the cameras and electrify the public, darling. Get them really up and going for your movies.
I'm very sorry if there's any background sound that you can faintly hear.
Once you've got them going crazy, come back here and we'll show off
I'm
our
gonna,
new prop.
That's right. I'm gonna
we'll unveil our
turn
new
up the
movie
game
prop to the masses.
To about there, okay? And hope that gets rid of any background noise if you hear any. Again, I'm sorry. Jeez. I'm not a star. You're a star. Here we go, I found it.
Looks like it's endorsement time.
It's endorsement time.
Now, darling, I'd have to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on screen. Try not to use the P word, okay?
The P word?
Don't say P-E-C-K.
Peck?
The conductor is old-fashioned. He throws that word around a lot. It'll get him in trouble someday. Until then, let's keep our show clean. Hello, viewers!
Even the
biggest celebrities
I'm sorry
have to eat. And I've got with
background.
Me the biggest celebrity of them all!
Noise. I'm gonna mute my mic. Okay, I think that the worst part is over.
Now tell us, darling, what kind of condiments do you like on your tuna sandwiches?
Tuna? That'd be mayo.
Amazing! I bet that
okay, as long as you can't hear,
because like
it's really loud for me.
She keeps
there's
figure.
Loud background noise for viewers. Me in real life, because, the noise is happening in front of me through a thin wall, and I don't know how good my microphone is at picking up stuff, and I've been getting false positives on my microphone since the quote-unquote conversation has started, and because I've been getting false positives, the noise not from me, I am assuming it's noise from him, and he's really loud, and it's getting really Monka-esque, and I'm very Monka-esque, and I kind of want to leave, but
make sure
it's
you
fine,
join
it's
our
fine,
fan club,
I'm playing ahead in time.
Oh.
Anyway, mayo goes good on tuna sandwiches. Even if you don't like mayo, just a little bit. Just have a little bit on your tuna sandwich.
You call, darling. Looks like it's endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing. Guaranteed. Watch as she beats these hard-boiled card players at their own game. On her first try! This game is easy to understand, darling. You just guess which number of card the other player is holding from 1 to 10. Which card do you think he's holding, darling?
It's this number. Just kidding.
Wow, fantastic, incredible! The answer is indeed 3! Folks at home, you
have just witnessed the stunning intuition of a true star. Make sure you join her fan club. DJ Grooves out.
I'll get that later. I need to save a dog.
Call, darling. Looks like it's endorsement time. All you penguins out there know my name, DJ Grooves. And I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed.
Okay.
Just look as she'll climb up this statue and rescue the poor puppy that has gotten stuck. Right, darling?
Whack.
Look at that!
I saved the dog.
The puppy down, safe and sound. Too bad it ran off and definitely didn't break into multiple pieces.
Oh,
this
no.
This is truly a Are diva I can get behind. Let it be known that this little girl is all about animals. Make sure you join up.
My God. Stop it. I did it. I beat the stage. But I'm not done on the stage. Don't run me over, please. I'm an idol root. More DJ Groove tokens. I don't want to miss any of them. Whoa, I did not want to cling on to this. Hello? Jeez.
Badges are.
That's my scooter, you guys. He has my scooter hostage. Give me extra points.
Look at us. To make sure. Could not afford scooter. Nice. Okay. So, I don't have the scooter for what's coming up, and that's okay. It's okay.
I'll be okay. Intruder alert. Why? Oh, it's you. Don't worry about him. Don't worry about who that is. Don't worry about it. But, like I said, one more quest. After this quest, wrapping up shop. I'm closing shop, I'm wrapping it up. I'm putting down the security blinds, whatever you call them, locking the door, and going home. But, here we go.
Welcome back, Lassie. Well, I haven't written the script for my next movie yet, so we're not recording. I'll call for you when the script is ready.
Hello, fellow Express Owl. Do you care about security? I care about security a whole lot. You should not be going around telling information to strangers. It could be a security risk. I can help your daily life become more secure. What is your favorite combination of letters and numbers? I see. Is also my favorite combination of letters and numbers.
I can't come back from that.
Why, hello there, fellow owl. I don't believe we've had the pleasure of meeting. As you can tell, I am also an express owl.
Are you?
From one owl to another,
to
we can share details, yes?
He hurts.
What is your uncle's sister's maiden name?
I want, like, a really boomer lady name. The only boomer name I can think. Oh, you know what? Yes. Yes. Thank you, Aunt. You're the best.
Oh, it is.
I was gonna put Matilda.
I see.
But Bertha.
Is
Bertha
the kind
is
of uncle's
good.
Sister's maiden name I would expect from a fellow express owl.
Did you notice that there's suddenly a lot of crows on this train? They all gone on at the last stop. Speaking of, at which stop did you get on the train? What do you mean you fell from the sky?
Don't worry about it.
Did you know that having a pet helps improve self-confidence and relieve stress? Did you also know that pets can have pets? It is true. Unfortunately, us express owls are not allowed to have pets.
Aww.
It is a sacrifice we must make in the name of Hooting. But if you had a pet, what do you think the name of your pet's childhood pet would be? Certainly an interesting name for a pet.
Have you noticed all these crows around the place? They keep asking for personal details, and I never know what to answer.
What button was it? That button. Terms and conditions.
It's really difficult to get settled down on this train with these crows crowding the place. They keep interviewing me about everything I do. I don't get it. How is this a scientific equation of any kind? It's just scrambled numbers and letters, like those you see on an online form.
Oh, hello, fellow Express Owl. I am stuck on an advanced mathematical and scientific issue. Do you see this advanced formula on the blackboard? I cannot decipher it. Can you decipher the scientific formula for me? What does it say?
Hmm.
The solution is... it was obvious. Thank you, fellow Express Owl. And thank you for agreeing to the terms and conditions on the backside of
it
the
It says DC before I lose. It's a captcha.
Fellow Express Owl, do you ever wonder what it would be like to be a superhero? The most important feature of a superhero is the name. Every superhero needs an intricate name to their fame. If you were a superhero, what would your name be? If entered on an online form with standardized account identification requirements.
Come on, I hate this. I can't use the D-pad. The D-pad on this controller is so scuffed. Ooh. Oh, I know what I can do. I can spell. Ah, it won't fit. I want a shit post. I hate this. Can I use the mouse? I can use arrow keys.
That name is great. I can already imagine it. The mighty savior of justice.
Perfect. Anyone need a screen name? You're free to change the caps to any you want. So like lowercase x, capital X, and then Crowman, capital X, lowercase x. You know, like in the old days, back in the good 2000s.
I'll just write your answer down real quick.
Too much sauce on the pizza. Do you mean a Detroit style? Why'd you want the owl blueprints? What did he say? Why did both of you say right before he was about to? What's so funny about someone needing to sneeze? Is that the pinnacle of humor these days, Achoo?
Us Express Owls all have parts of our body we're ashamed of. This is why some owls choose to pluck their feathers. Which body part of yours are you the most ashamed of, fellow Express Owl? Oh, poor Express Owl. You shouldn't be ashamed of But you better get your by a doctor. I read online. It could be a sign of bird flu.
Oh no, not bird flu.
I lost my contact lens somewhere. Please don't step on it. I can't move out of the way. I might
step on it. Okay, here we go. Is here. Whoa, extreme. Very extreme. Jesus. Okay. So, yeah, that's happening. I have a confession to make. I don't remember how to beat the stage legitimately. I only remember how to beat it through cheating. Maybe I shouldn't have pressed that button. Concern noises. Don't tell me that I just crashed a hat in time. Guys. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, never mind on trying that. Wow. I decided to full screen a hat in time and it pushed everything around. And I'm highly concerned and don't know where I am anymore. I can see chat now, at least. Chat's free. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I pressed the buttons.
Someone would murder one of the express owls.
Huh? I don't know what's happening. Okay. Let me have this selected. I don't know why my nightlight turned on, because I had that set to never automatically turn on its own, especially when I'm streaming. And it turned on, and that tried to crash my computer. So that's lovely. And, I can't seem to unfull screen a hat in time. I also can't seem to be able to select it anymore. Hey guys, a hat in time crash, and I don't know how to fix it. Like, the capture is still working. Like, it's still captured on the...
Even more that it's your uncle's sister.
I can't see it on my computer. Like, it's missing on my computer screen. Like, it's just, it's not here. What happens if I do this? This is what I get for trying to mess with stuff.
What do you have to
when
see
I'm
for
streaming.
Yourself?
Wow. Note to self, don't touch things. Don't touch things when you're streaming.
Ooh, you're giving me the quiet treatment, eh? That's what a murderer would do.
I love Conductor, by the way.
Leave this case to us. We're Caw, the Crow Agent Watch. We've been monitoring everyone on this train since the last station.
The Caw.
We'll be searching the entire train for evidence. No one is allowed to go outside
wagon. Was alt enter on a hat in time to make it full screen, and it broke everything.
What? I can't even walk around in me own train. Oh, how dare ya!
Once the clock hits midnight, we'll get off at the station with the murderer in cuffs. Stay here while we investigate further.
Cause I was hoping that full screening the game might fix the texture issues that I'm having. But it didn't, because I still saw texture issues. I don't know why I'm having texture issues. That's still bothering me. Anyway, okay, so am I just windowed? Can I I fixed it. Ah, oh, I did it. Ah, oh, ah, oh, ah, oh, that was so terrifying. I fixed it. I fixed it. My computer's at 83% CPU usage now because it's angry. But I fixed it. Okay, okay. It's time to go solve a murder. No, it's fine. It's fine. I'm not gonna care too much about it. Especially if it means I had to download something or touch something. I don't wanna. I'm good. So anyway. Am I playing Saw? Am I playing Metal Gear? Or am I playing L.A. Noir? I don't know. I don't know, chat. I don't know, you guys. What game am I playing?
Gotcha!
No way. Metal Saw Noir? Good answer. Now, you see this? You're supposed to get a key to open this, and I never remember where the key is. And I'm gonna show you why I never remember where the key is. I legit don't remember where the key is, by the way. This is why. So, anyone wanna tell me where the key is? So I don't skip an entire segment of this stage. Do you know where the key is that goes into this door? Cause that's pretty stinky. I mean, they kept that in there for speedrunners. Like, You're just allowed to do this. It's okay. Help! I can't do it anymore. There you go. But like, I don't want to cheat. I want to get the key. I want to get the key. Big RIP. Also, what the heck is a night cabin? What? No, I feel maybe. You know what? Like, I can say no and say I don't think. But I also never went back here either. Okay, it could be there. It could be. I will check. Why did she cling to that? These tables just have health on them. Those doors are locked. These doors are all locked. This just had artifact in it, nothing else. This is how I got the first key. Yeah, wait, yeah. That's why there would be another key in here, because there's already a key here. That's luck too. At least I got an extra piece of yarn. Yeah, it's not here. Because this is where I got the first key to open up a different door. And this doesn't have a key hidden in it. Because this is just a way to get to another place. I decided to jump as soon as he started looking over. I am very smart. So yeah, since I don't know where the key is, I'm just gonna cheat. I'm very sorry. You're supposed to go somewhere, and there's a key. But I just don't know where the key is anymore. So we skip it. We skip it. And now we go to a new area, because I'm dumb, and just, yeah, don't worry about it. Welcome to Metal Gear. Look at them all. You saw nothing. Aw, I couldn't make it out there. How did you see me? That's not fair. Oh, I thought they were gonna walk like in a circle. I didn't know they were gonna. Another desync. Oh, you know what? Whatever. Thank you. went. Your pet's is in danger.
Thank you, kind human, for saving me. I found his clue on the murderer. Hope it helps you.
No, I missed it. I missed my ride. Welcome back. You missed me saving my pet's Monch from the wood chipper. No way. I can't believe I was the murderer the whole time. Nobody told me.
We couldn't find any conclusive evidence.
Chad didn't eat you alive. One person pointed out a thing, and I laughed. He was gone. Time to party.
What? So you've got Pickle to solve the case?
I would do that to you. I would give you a little taste. You know, just a little taste. France.
Who's the murderer? Which one are you dead at?
Who's the murderer, you guys? Protect and serve at all costs? Or we've got eyes everywhere and we saw nothing? Or what you looking at me for, peck neck? Or, I had to do it, or the voices wouldn't stop! Or, dot, dot, dot. Or, you can't blame me, I'm a dead owl! I mean...
Victim did it! Wait, is that making a suicide?
It seems you've seen through my charade. It was my turn to clean the Owl Express, and I just decided to, fake my death with this rubber knife. But all this trouble isn't worth it. I'll just start cleaning up now.
Well, thanks for solving the murder, lassie. Not only did you reveal the murderer, you also revealed that the victim was never harmed. And you gave us intense footage for the movie.
Yeah.
What? You think I'd let a murder happen on my Owl Express? Oh, think again. That was all just a setup for my newest Owl Express movie. Murder on the Owl Express.
And let me point out that there was a group of crows on this train. I don't think I need to say anything else.
Oh, you think DJ Picnic will make a movie that's even remotely as good? Ha! I think not. Here, take this thingamajig and get out of here.
Thingamajig. It's my thingamajig. It's mine! Yay! Oh, I jumped in. Thank you. It's my thingy magic. It's all mine. I got the shiny. Hell yeah. I watch him call it a thingy magic, a shiny, shiny. Yeah, I did it. I got the shiny, shiny, and now I told myself not to do the next one, but I kind of want to. No one's gonna stop me. I'm doing more. I'm doing more, chat. I can't stop. I can't stop. Right, I forgot that it gets expensive. Yeah, I know. And I'm not stopping because I actually decided that I kind of actually want to do this. We're doing this. Chat, I'm very sorry. For VOD watchers, at least. But, you see, there's something I want to do today. And that thing, I have until 11. So if I play fast, I can finish the movie birds. I just have to go fast. And you know what? I'm good at going fast in this game.
Hello, Doc. We're about to for this move, by the way.
So, to synopsize what's happening, I have to be a parade leader. That's it. I get a special outfit. And it sucks. So, let's go.
Good luck, Doc.
Right, I could have just held A the whole
get
time.
Get ready.
Anyway.
Go!
Oh, is Nemu gonna be streaming when I'm done? Oh, if that's happening, then yeah, yes. Oh no. Not good. Not. That's pretty fucking embarrassing. Anyway, I'm gonna raid and host Nemu after this then. And then I have to leave. I have to go do something tonight. Thank you. Nobody likes this one. I had no idea that Nemu was gonna stream today. Because I didn't actually have time to see if she posted her schedule yet. Did she even post her schedule? That's actually a real question. I don't even know if she posted her schedule. And I can't have Discord open when I stream. So. I had no idea. Oh. Awesome. I wasn't awake in the morning. I actually should have checked before I started streaming, but I was too busy doing a lot of other things first. Did you know that being a streamer automatically makes you like 50% busier, more busy than like you normally are? Because it kind of does. That's why I didn't get to eat before I started streaming. Which, by the way, I don't recommend that. Eat before you stream. Don't starve yourself and don't get sick on stream from being starving. It's not good.
This moving name.
What am I doing? Okay. I was glitching out. Ask why the fireworks are homing in on a 6-year-old girl. They just are. Okay. Whoa. Oh no. Whoa. Okay, that was an accident. Why are people cheering when I get hit? Oh no, please. I see health. I cannot access the health. Okay. Oh no. What? Oh, no. Did I just literally die at the end of the...
Get ready.
Hey, guess what, guys? Guess what? I'm about to die again. You know. Stage in all of Hatton Time. The literal worst. I hate it. Okay, I'm gonna do the conductor stage. And after I do his stage, I'm done for the night because next time I stream, we can clean up here, but no, I let DJ Cruz win for a reason, and we're not telling why, because that's spoilers, and there are people here who have never seen this game, and I would would like for the surprise to happen as a surprise. I can't even afford the stage. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm done. Done. I'm done. I'm done streaming. I am 2 hours above my limit almost. I'm gonna show off what I did to my save icon because I love it. And I'm just the amount of done that I am right now is immeasurable. I'm gonna be honest. Okay. Look. Look, here. Just... Oh boy. Oh boy, what is happening? Why is my browser crashing? I closed ahead in time. That should not be making things crusty. Oh my god. Imagine closing a program making your CPU usage worse. What does that even mean? Like, come on. What is happening? Chat. The music started anyway. I'm proud of it. Oh my god. I was trying to close Steam and now the window for like right clicking the Steam thing finally opened and it's like open in the wrong place and can Steam just close? Thank you. Look, I just wanna roll the credits. I just wanna roll my stinky credits. Okay. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this stream. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for staying. And VOD Watchers, thanks for watching. I'm sorry that there was weird technical difficulties in life and stuff and then me taking like a 20-minute break to eat. But life is life. And this was a really long stream. And I'm gonna mute myself and you guys can listen to this nice song. See you next stream. Bye bye. Bye bye. Thanks for showing up.